السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you students? كيف حالكم? How's going on? الحمد لله. In live class, we started lesson 12. Yes. And in PDF, you got lesson number 7. You know that test is coming on. Practice test. Saturday is our test. So be careful. You get the link, you join it. So Vice app will be open. Go in the test option and there will be the test active. So you touch that, so you will enter in the test. So you will get the question paper there. You read the question properly and there are dots. You can return on the side pe likha hoga orange color answer sheet. So you take it out, usko bahar khicho to dots aayenge, marks. So read the question and write dot there answer A B C D jo bhi alif ba ta sa likhao. Okay, so today I am going to send you the lesson number 10, translation with explanation. Yes. So while watching this video, when video you open the YouTube, so while watching this video, please take out your textbook and open the lesson which is going on video. Yes. So today lesson number 10, page number 49. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Firstly, my classroom. You know already zamair munfasila and muttasila, detach and attach. Jo detach hai wo to alag aayegi likh karke, and attach always joined with the word. So look here, firstly, the fasloon class, ya joined with first in end. So my classroom. Yes. Hu huma hum, ha huma hunna, ka kuma kum, ki kuma kunna, ya and na. So ya, my. Yes. So while I am reading text and translating, so you look in the textbook. Okay, brother. Hadha firstly, this is my classroom. Firstly, wasi', my classroom is wide. Lahu bab wa nafizatan, it has one door and two windows. Hadhihi tawilatun wa dhalika kursi, this is a table and that is a chair. Yajlisul muallimu ala al kursi, the teacher sits on the chair. Teacher sits on the chair. Hadha maq'ad, this is a bench. Yajlisu tullabu ala al maq'id, the children, the student sits on the benches. The student sits on the benches. Tilka sabbura, that is a board. Blackboard, green board, white board. Board. Yes. Yaktubul muallim ala sabbura, the teacher writes on the board. Wanansakuha fi dafatirina, and we copy it in our notebooks. And we copy it in our nansukuha, nasakha yansaku, to copy. Dhalika taqwim, that is a calendar, that is an evaluation. Tilka kharita, that is a map. Hadhihi masaha, this is a space. Hama hadha, turn the page, page number 50, you can see question answer. And you can see that demonstrative pronoun are mostly used. Haza, hazi, zalika, tilka. Already you are aware about it. Haza, wahid, muzakkar, karib. Hadihi, wahid, muannas, karib. Zalika, wahid, muzakkar, ba'id. Tilka, wahid, muannas, ba'id. Near and far. Haza, kurma, haza. What is this? Haza, kursi. This is a chair. Haza, kursi, yal, mudarris. This is teacher's chair. This is chair of the teacher. You can see like this. This is teacher's chair. Relative. Relative compound. Ma tilka, what is that? Tilka masaha. That is a space, that is a pillow. Tilka masahatun jadida. That is a new pillow. Ma dhalik, what is that? Dhalika taqweem. That is a calendar, that is an evolution. Dhalika taqweemun jadid. That is new evolution, new calendar. Ma tilka, what is that? Tilka tawira. That is a table. Tilka tawilatun qadima. That is a old table. Yes. So you can see jadid, qadim. Getting? Ma hazi, what is this? Hazi haqiba, this is a bag. Hazi haqibatu talib, this is student's bag. Yeah, this is bag of the student. Ma tilka, what is that? Tilka nazara, that is specs. Tilka nazara tu mudaris, this is teacher's spec. Spectacle, specs. Ma hazi, what is this? Hazi nafiza, this is a window. Hazi nafiza tu kabira, this is big window. इसकी वजह से क्या हो जाएगा? वो जो मैंने आपको सिखाया ना कन्वर्जेशन, वो इजी हो जाएगा. और सो यू कैन सी देयर हाजा एंड हाजी, जालिका एंड तिलका यूज्ड विद द मुजक्कर एंड मोनस वर्ड. इफ वर्ड इज मुजक्कर तो हाजा एंड जालिका फॉर नियर एंड फार. इफ वर्ड इज मोनस विद गोलता और इट इज द नेम ऑफ द फीमेल, सो दैट वाइज हाजी ही एंड तिलका. यस. एंड हाउला एंड उलाइका इज आर फॉर बोथ. Hadi nafiza, hadi nafiza kabira, this is a big window. Yes. Now you can see, turn the page. There is exercise. Yes, the translation is very easy. You can see properly. Translation. Khalid is sitting in his room. Yajlisu Khalid fi ghurfati. Yajlisu Khalid fi ghurfati. There is a table in his room. Haqibatun fi ghurfatihi. Tawilatun fi ghurfati. Tawilatun fi ghurfati. His table is new. Tawilatuhu jadidatun. Tawilatuhu jadidatun. Why jadidatun? Because tawilatun is monous word. So, uska jo adjective hoga, wo bhi monous hoga. He is watching television. He is watching television. Huwa yashifu tilfaz. Huwa yashifu tilfaz. His sister is reading the newspaper. Uktuhu takraul jarida. Uktuhu takraul jarida. His father is speaking over phone. يتكلم أبوه بالجوال. يتكلم أبوه بالجوال. جوال موبايل. His mother standing near the door. أمه تقف قريبا من الباب. His room is small. Gurfatu Sagira. There is a chair in the room. Al Kursi fi Gurfatin. The chair is broken. Al Kursi Maksur. Yes. So very easy translation. Use in sentence. वो तो आपको PDF में भेजूंगा. Write the plural. Singular है उसका plural. Faslun फुसूलुन, फुसूलुन फसलुन का प्लूरल, क्लास क्लासेस, बाब डोर, अबवाब अबवाब डोर्स, नाफिजतुन विंडो, नवाफिज विंडोज, ताविलतुन टेबल, ताविलात टेबल्स, कुर्सी चेयर, करासी यू चेयर्स, मकअद बेंच, मकाइद, दफ्तर नोटबुक, दफातीर दफातिर, खरीततुन मैप, खराइद। यस, सो ये लेसन कंप्लीट हुआ। इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट वीडियो के अंदर लेसन 11 की जो एक्सरसाइज बाकी है या लेसन बाकी वो आ जाएगा, उसके बाद लेसन 12। ओके, वीडियो देखते रहो, घर रहो, सेफ रहो। अस्सलामुअलैकुम।